in the lab.
10, 11, 18. Show you guys. Pulse in, send in solar. Send in solar and see if solar is an antenna. And mag gravitation. Gravitation. Making electricity from gravity. Butterfly effect machine. Let's see. GANS and crystal works. Intertwined. For you to go off. This is crucial. Let me get photobiomodulation. Let's show. Stepper motors are good to use. This guy. Got two generators in one. So we got one motor. Spinning one motor making power. Spinning this guy. We got one spinning four motor. Photobiomodulation. Add these guys. But you have them where you can get everything in timing for your reactivists and so forth. And also for energy flow. Now, you see that thing's pulsing. It's feeding power back into itself. And we can... Convert these to AC also and run a lot of stuff with it. Recharge your batteries back. You have a draw, get no loss. Just gotta tie this guy in so it stays like that. Getting a pulse. Feed back into it close. Faster it spins, less energy it's taking, and its numbers go down because it's pushing energy back out into the environment. This one's fun, you can actually wrap the laser around the glass.
Yep.
Going around the glass, just hitting it on this side of it. I'm hitting it on the right side, and you can see it wrap around to this left side. Yep. Power of my game. Step to the right and pull it back in. Uh-oh. Okay, that done. how the numbers are dropping down. You can feel it when you build into it. Wow. Gravitational range. you as well, sister. Enjoy your dinner.
That's over. Thank you.
Huh? Good. Yeah. I had biscuits last night. Sugar on some grease in there. Some G.A.N.S. I'm going to the bath. Going to put a bottle here and fill in. I don't know where G.A.N.S. is flowing through this. Yeah. Have you seen the steppers? We got 1, 2, 3 dynamos in one. For the wire modulation, add these hooks, do them say different types of motors. You can go to AC, to DC, to DC, to AC, to AC, to DC. Step up, step down. Shelter units and other things. The heart of a microwave. Super high. Look at that. That's a good pumping. 4,000 watt smoke flame, 4,000 volts. Making that triple spin. Put it on the pulses. Get it down to the earth. This one is alive now. It's building up. It's a 2,000 volt transformer out of a microwave. There's this voltage multiplier. This thing is pumping out 4,000 volts. I'll end up putting a little dynamo here. Still strength is building, giving out to the universe. We are hot and live. Gravitational field is up. Boost into that as I spin, we'll get it, the power to go up, and I'll get to it. That's crazy though. Thank you. plateau and it's doing its thing by the energy. Voltage multiplier and the sound of the harmonic. Not the panning. Getting the hydrogen effect with crystals, but things can't do that. Right now I'm just working on this piece to go here, so you connect these up fiber optics to photobiomodulation. I accept this. But if I accept it, it doesn't matter, everybody. Thanks for doing that. I got it wrapped in these crystals too.